More on news from Pakistan. A prosecution witness recorded his statement on Friday in a corruption reference filed against Pakistan's former finance minister, Ishaq Dar, taking the total number of witnesses to 29. An accountability court in Islamabad has been hearing a corruption reference against Dar, who is accused of possessing assets beyond known sources of income. The reference against him was filed by the National Accountability Bureau, or NAB, in light of the Supreme Court's verdict in the Panama Papers case last year. Meanwhile, a supplementary reference has also been prepared against Dar, which will be presented before the court in the next hearing. The supplementary reference includes 10 new witnesses, NAB officials said. The next hearing in the case is scheduled to be held on February 26.